welcome back to Malthouse Farm. So we made a start on the barley after the last video. There's three trifles in this corner. It's a rather pitiful little heap of oilseed rape up that corner. So just waiting for the field to dry out again to start today. Got the trailers all empty, ready to go. The straw is dry enough to bale, so that is going to be our first little job today. So we've got the 7810 in here as well on the cultivator, just in case the worst should happen in the fields. So we'll break out the 6250 for this. So we've got two drills. We've got the combination just in case it turns wet after the potatoes. To the point you won't travel very well in those conditions. So let's get this baled up. At least make a start. I think there's going to be a good bit of straw on here. I hope there will be. Hopefully the chamber's getting full now. It's a bit slow on the uptake, this tractor. So it's going, it's fine, it's just a bit sluggish with the baler. If we've just got the 8530 we can put on here if that causes any grief. It's the first time this one's been baling. Just get the headlands baled before it dries out, that'd be a good start for us. Saves keep running on the straw. Missed a bit there. Happens when you're not paying attention. grab that. I think I can spot a mistake here. Don't think we've lengthened the bales. Not looking like 8 foot to me. Let's get a quick tweak on the box, we should be away now. Set at 6 foot, not 8 foot. Bit of pain in the backside to start with. So we really need the weight on there. At least the bales are the right size now. It's a bit of luck. This one could be interesting. Big heap there. Miler is taking his pulling. Thank you. figures. Thing with these big bars, you cannot control where it drops the bars off. If we don't drop speed, this tractor should not be pulling this hard on the baler. I'm going to have to get the dealer out to this. There's something amiss here. This is going to be a nightmare baling at the moment. So we haven't got any real flat fields. Bales do look awfully odd at that size. Right, going downhill. The minute we turn around, it's a completely different story. Exactly the problem I had with this before on another job. Seemed to be lacking power. The plan is this one's going to be doing the drilling. If the baler's pulling hard, that 6 meter drill is going to. to get them to come and have a look at this afternoon once we're combining. When we bought the baler, they assured us this tractor would be big enough to handle it. All the handbook specifications, everything say this tractor is big enough for this baler. But it's not liking it. Clean this little bit as we go down. And this can go back to the yard and await a visit from the doctor. Show what's wrong with it, but I'm sure there's something not right. But for now, that's where we'll leave the video. So I'll say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.